In case if you want to lock your notes in iPhone or iPad, then first go to settings, scroll down and go to notes, select password, and then enter a password, then re-enter to verify. If you want, you can also put a hint so that whenever you forget the password, you can reset it and then select done. Now after that, what you do is go ahead and open notes. Now suppose if this is the note which I want to lock, then I'll open it. I'll tap this option at the top and select lock note. I need to enter the password and OK. Now the lock is added, and if you want to lock this note, just tap this option at the top. Now your note is locked. If you want to view the note, just open it and select view note. So you have two options here. If you have Face ID in your iPhone, then you can open the note by using your Face ID, or else select enter password and then enter the password for the note and OK. So you can see the note again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.